Let's see. Should work.
Come back. Cole, heading out on one. I told you, Manny. You're gonna get yourself killed. I could take care of myself, Cole. I'll be fine.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes.
Come on.
Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner.
So, what were you saying?
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. We'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes. Fair trial. And, reporting in, St. John.
inside that mobile unit.
Got green lights. Green lights are good.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Here we go.
That's all of them.
Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
They keep coming. They can't get in here. We're safe. Shit. The generator. We're out of fuel. There's no power. Shit. Calm down. You don't understand. Okay. The doors. The emergency locked up. We can't open them.
Jesus.
Another Nero injector. Good. An apple a day.
I'm just gonna grab some shot.
Let's go.
That.
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm gonna deal with them.
Colonel, reporting in that, that cult, RIP, they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. It seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace, they offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Stay out of the way! Colonel, reporting in that, that cult, RIP, they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. It seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seem to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace. They offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world.
Huh. Yes, sir. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, report to me at command. Corporal St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Nest. Let's go.
Finally. Jesus. Yeah, worth some credits. Yep. Always need this. Nothing like scrap.
Useful. Newts, wonder if they got anything in their nest. Another micro recorder. Yeah, there must be a clearance sale on these things the way they
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Another Nero injector. Good. Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out. And I'm... better living through... chemistry. See what I can do.
God damn it.